And then let's go on. Let's go on. Jeez. Gotta learn to enunciate better. Alright, now, this is important. This is where you can get Sneff at this point in time. If you go to the point where you get Surge back, you will miss Sneff entirely. So, do it as soon as possible. Now, I don't usually use Snefflon that often, but I'm going to actually use it. And I shift it to his Japanese name, which is not all that different than what he has now. It's the same thing, just one less that, one less F. And I'm actually going to add him. He has the same thing as Anis, but he... Or not Anis, Ishito. It's actually a little bit better. Let's do some equipping with him. Now, if in the beginning of the game you picked Guile, you'll have a double tech with him when you get Guile back. Alrighty, the greens. There we go. Alright. So that's Sneff. Now, let's go talk to Nikki. Alright, he is up over here. If you miss this point, you won't be able to get the ultimate weapon, so... You need to do this side quest. He's in here, I believe. Thank you. Alright, so we have Uranus now. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right. I believe that's from Japanese as well. Yeah, no change. But I'm not gonna add it to my party yet. Although I do like using her. Alright, so flag one's done with that. Alright, now that all that's done, let's go and go through that death's door. Alrighty. Let's see. Hit the crab.